Shoulder Lean was a young, what's his name? Young Dro. Young Dro. That beat right there remind me of that Shoulder Lean track, yo. So let's move on, man. We're going to move into track number five, yo. Track number five is one of Jayz's biggest tracks that he's ever released, man. I would say maybe, yeah, one of his biggest tracks ever. But before we give you that track, let's do some ratings, man. We got a few ratings this week, all right? So we got The Vibe Magazine. The Vibe Magazine gave it an unfavorable rating. Rolling Stones gave it 3 stars out of 5 stars. Los Angeles Times gave it 2.5 stars out of 5. Rap Reviews gave it a 6 out of 10. And All Music gave it 2.5 stars out of 5, yo. So ratings, pretty middle of the road, man. Middle of the road. It looked like people were really cut on this album. But yeah, let's get back to track number five. Track number five is called Holla Holla, yo. And this is one of Jayz's biggest tracks, man. The video for this track, the buzz this track had. This track was just fire, yo. So yo, Jayz goes, yo, think you fucking with Jayz? Nada. What you wanna do? Dollar for dollar. Holla holla. My jiggers is hotter, hotter. Fucks plenty bitches and drug dippers for plenty jiggers. You look in my eyes and tell me that styling ain't ridiculous. Bitches, bitches, pop the pussy and bounce like hit it, hit it. Sure, it's your favorite, it's long. Sure, if your favorite is long, get it, baby. Yo, listen, the way Jayz flows on this track is just, it's hard to read the lyrics. Well, not hard to read the lyrics. You can still read the lyrics. But it's hard to get a sense of how he's coming off in the lyrics or how the song goes. So, yo, let's give y'all the song, though. This is track number five. This track is called Holla Holla, yo. Let's go. All my niggas that's ready to get dollars, dollars. Bitches know who could get them a little hotter, hotter. Come on, if you rolling with me. Holla, holla, it's murder. Think you fucking with Jayz? Nada. What you wanna go dollar for dollar? Holla. For petty niggas, you look in my eyes and tell me the style ain't ridiculous. Bitches, bitches, pop the pussy and bounce like hit it, hit it. Show off your paper as long, you can get it, baby, baby, don't you wanna leave tonight? Fuck with me, cause we really need to be freaking off at any cost. It's on me, if you marry, then get a divorce. When I hit it, some women get twisted, have them twitching like damn, look what the dick did. I just wanna hit it the worst way, right after a long day, then put the puss on layaway, heard me? I'm that dirty nigga that gets you hot and heated, baby girl, if you want it as well as you need it. Holla, holla, for my niggas that's ready to get dollars, dollars. Bitches know who could get them a little hotter, hotter. Come on, if you rollin' with me, holla, holla. It's murder. And yo, listen, when this video came out, this video had a shorty by the name of Gloria Velez, yo. Gloria Velez was, if not the biggest video vixen at that time, but I think this video, like, shot her into stardom, yo. Because just the first time I remember, this is the first time I remember seeing Gloria Velez, yo. And Gloria Velez was bad back in the days. Back in the days, when they had video vixens, a lot of guys doing videos used to either have the little models in their videos, or, you know, you're from the hood, you got some chicks from around the way in your videos, a la Wu-Tang, they did a lot of that stuff. But video vixens were popping a little bit at that time, but when Gloria Velez did this video, she was fly as hell, man. And she knew a lot of the artists, so she was in videos all the time. So shout out to Gloria Velez, man. I checked out her Instagram page. She's still out there doing it today. So, yo, shout out to her. Let's move on, man. We gonna